Dr. Bill Thrasher. I'm the program head of the Spiritual Formation Discipleships program here at the Moody Theological Seminary. It's been my privilege to be at Moody here since 1980. I was born in Montgomery, Alabama, and it was there in that city that I was also born again at age 13 when Billy Graham came to the local football stadium and preached the gospel. I went to Auburn University and studied business, but it was there a college roommate led me to a surrender of my life to Christ and an understanding of the Spirit-filled life, and eventually a call into ministry. Older, wiser people, and also my parents, encouraged me to get training. That was not my desire. It seemed to me that the more a person knew, the less excited they were about it. Why would I want what they had? But I appreciate these older, wiser people that persuaded me to get training. My life was incredibly enriched. Jesus, in Mark 6:34, he says he looked at the multitudes and moved with compassion, he began to teach them. Whatever there is in my life that God has taught me that would be an expression of his compassion to others and being able to communicate, that's a great joy to see him working continually in my life, which I need, to see him work in my students' life. Jesus says, you shall know the truth shall set you free. Jesus can put his healing, compassionate touch on one. God can put his touch on hurts and pains and bondages, and I thank God for the privilege of watching him do that over the years in my life and in my students. Moody is a place that your life can be changed as you trust God. Moody is a place that can equip you for ministry, and that's what we believe in with our Spiritual Formation and Discipleship program. An early Methodist leader, John Wesley, said, don't seek for a ministry, but anticipate the fruit of a disciplined life. We want Christ to transform your life, and we want him to equip you for a life of ministry.